Have you ever wondered how rattlesnakes make that rattling sound? Well, some people think that it works like a rattle with little beads inside, but that's actually not the case. You see, the tail of a rattlesnake has a series of hollow interlocking segments made of the same material as your fingernails. But the inside of the tail is completely hollow. When they're threatened, they vibrate the tail, and the hollow segments knock against each other at a super fast speed, which makes them rattle.